Hello, and a very warm welcome to...
Michael Bentley's Potty Time, take one!
Thank you very much indeed, Clarence. Now, this particular potty time, I'd like to tell you about Treasure Island, which is a very, very famous book. Now, the hero is a young boy called Jim Hawkins. Jim Hawkins there. And he and his mum have an inn which they keep in the West Country. There it is. And one day, they find a treasure map in a pirate's old sea chest. And they rush off to the local dignitaries, Squire Trelawney and Dr. Livesey, with this treasure chart. It's a treasure map there. Now, Dr. Livesey and Squire Trelawney hire a ship called the Hispaniola, and they rush off to the Caribbean, where the treasure islands are. And on board is Captain Smollett the captain, a piratical crew, and this very famous character, Long John Silver. Well, now, on the way there's a mutiny, which means a revolt. And Jim Hawkins manages to warn Squire Trelawney and Dr. Livesey, and with Captain Smollett, they make a dash for the Treasure Island. Now, once they get onto the Treasure Island, they rush off to a pirate stockade here.
Ah, now keep a weather eye out for those mutineers. The Hispaniola may try to bombard us with cannon fire, gentlemen. Aye, aye, Captain Smollett. Yes, very good, Smollett. Yes. Dr. Livesey, sir. Aye, Captain Smollett. Doctor, you guard the left side of the stockade. And you, sir, Squire. Ah, there you are, Captain. Oh, deuced hot in there, what? Well now, sir, what shall we do, eh? We'll keep cool, Squire. That's what we'll do. The mutineers will try to attack soon. Now, I'll check our muskets and powder. And you and the doctor stand guard. Splendid fella, that Smollett, you know. He knows his job, Livesey, knows his job. I'm worried about Jim Hawkins, Squire. Disappearing like that. It's not like young Jim at all. Oh, he's probably run off somewhere. Oh, he'll be all right, you know. Boys will be boys. You! Oh! Well, bless King George's kneecaps. Look at that, Livesey. A giant native.
Where?
Hey, he is a bit tall. Who there? You, sir. You, native.
Who, me?
Yes, you, sir. Speaky English?
Well, of course.
Oh, splendid, splendid. What do you know, Livesey? He probably picked up a few words from passing ships stopping for water, eh? Possibly, Squire. You native, me squire, him doctor, which doctor? Oh, steady on, squire. Look, we come from across great water in big canoe. We...
Yes. I know exactly who you are. You're Squire Trelawney and he's Dr. Livesey, because I've just read the book. Marvellous book.
Great balls of fire. He does speak English, Livesey. God, get it. Have you seen anything of the boy, Jim Hawkins?
No, I'm sorry, Doctor. Not a sign.
Look out, my lads. It's the Hispaniola. 2 points on the port side on the horizon.
Oh.
Get under cover quickly, Squire. Doctor, and you, you, Giant.
Who, me?
Get under cover.
Oh, right, sir. Yes. Oh.
Ah, that's Israel Hands. He was Captain Flint the Pirate's chief gunner. Keep low, lads. Hold your fire. They're out of musket range. Abandon stockade, gentlemen. We'll hide in the rocks. Steady, lads. We'll give them a volley. Fire!
Pieces of eight!
The birds have flown.
I say, Squire, Doctor, Captain Smollett. It's me, Jim Hawkins.
So, it's my little friend Jim Hawkins, lad.
Piece of the bait! Piece of the bait! Piece of the bait! Oh, Long John Silver.
My little matey. We'll hold you as an hostage for ransom.
Aye, ransom, ransom,
ransom.
Long John Silver, flag of truce, Silver.
Doctor, my respects to all.
No, don't try anything funny, Silver. You're covered by our muskets.
Pieces of hide! Pieces of hide! Pieces of hide! Ah, thanks for reminding me, Captain Flint. Speaking of pieces of hide, Doctor, we got young Jim here.
Don't mind me, Doctor.
Are you all right, Jim?
Oh, yes, Doctor.
Now listen, Silver. According to the treasure map, the position of the treasure is there. Now, you hand over Jim. Ha-ha, Doctor. Now that puts me in a bit of a muddle, like. If I hand over young Jim here, you may shoot me.
Well, it would be no more than you deserve, Silver.
Thank you kindly, Doctor. No, I'll hand Jim over here when we find the treasure.
As you will, Silver. But remember, no tricks or we'll shoot. Don't worry, Jim. You'll be all right, lad.
That's all right, Doctor. I'm not afraid.
And nor you are, Jim, lad.
Pieces of hide! Pieces of hide! Pieces of hide!
Oh, belt up, you piratical bird, you. Come on, lads.
16 men on a pirate's chest, yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum. Drink and the devil had done for the rest, yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum.
Hey, I don't see no treasure, Long John.
Captain Silver, to you, Bob Merry, lad. Looks like someone has been here before us, lads.
Yes, my lads. It's me, Captain Flint.
The Flint? It's the ghost of Captain Flint.
I know that voice.
Aye, lads, it's me, your old Captain Flint. And I curse ye, lads, in the name of all the pirates, Blackbeard, Henry Morgan, and me, Captain Flint.
Hold hard, mateys. I know that voice. That bain't be Flint. That's old Mad Ben Gunn, and no one's afraid of old Mad Ben Gunn.
Dunno one's afraid of mad old Ben Gunn. You tricked us, Long John. There bain't be no treasure. I'll do for ye.
Oh, will he, my merry lad? I'll show ye who's captain then.
Hands up, you dogs. You pair of devil, Silver. Hand over Jim Hawkins. Are you all right, lad?
Oh, quite, sir.
We'll take you back with us, Silver. The others we'll maroon here.
The marooned?
Are marooned?
Marooned?
Are just like Flint maroon me. Old Mad Ben Gunn. Oh, I'm mad, I am. Old Mad Ben Gunn, I am. Oh, I'm mad.
I thought it were you, Ben.
Aye, it were me, Long John, what done you? I found the treasure.
Were it all there?
Aye, all of it. Bars and bars of it. All lovely bars of it.
Gold, the gold.
Gold? No, not gold. Chocolate. All lovely chocolate, filled with lovely raisins. All soaked in lovely rum flavor. I'm mad, I am. I'm mad. I'm all mad.
Arr, but we got the Hispaniola. You haven't got no ship.
Oh, yes, we have. I captured the Hispaniola from Israel hands. I'll show you where it is.
Well done, lad. Famously done, Jim. Famously done.
The marooned on a desert island.
What shall we do? There goes the Hispaniola.
Now take us with us. Now take us with you. Go on and take us.
Oh, well, we've plenty to eat.
Yeah, if you like bananas and coconuts. Still, if old Mad Ben Gunn survived, we can too.
Ah, but what can we do in our spare time?
Well, I've got an idea here. Here's a record player for you, gentlemen, and here are some records. Now, what would you like? What choice?
David Cassidy?
David Cassidy.
No, not David Cassidy, the Osmonds.
Oh, the Osmonds.
What about Andy Williams?
Andy Williams?
You're coming out of your piratical mind with a lull in it. Maroon! Andy Williams,
When you come to read Treasure Island, it may not turn out quite like that, but then after all, I've really got a potty imagination. I do hope you enjoyed it. Come and see us again next time, huh? Bye.